It took him 30 minutes to back the damn trailer up. Oh, seriously, is he trying to back that damn trailer up? Why don't you just park the damn thing?
Good, baby doll. Our new pimped out boat.
God. No wake. The sun is shining.
I lost my trolling motor. Also, the sound on the camera that I was using wasn't working, so I'm sorry for the audio, but that's just how it went that day. It was not a good day. I can't believe I let that happen to the trolling motor. The lesson here is: don't leave your trolling motor down with the outboard going full speed.
We need to go back to the dock, try to fix it. Do you not clamp it on good?
I couldn't tell you what. No, I thought I had it clamped on real good, though. I guess the speed of the motor pulled it. I should have lifted the trolling motor up.
Try not to lose the motor.
If I lose the motor, that's the end of my fishing career.
Mm-hmm.
My boating career.
Yes. Yeah, I know that. Seriously.